He has it back now as Stahl has it. To Suter, a shot. Save Hellebuck. Rebound is loose. Stahl scores! It's a win for the Wild in overtime!
Falls to the feet. And Parisi was there. It fell down through his equipment. I don't know how much contact Parisi had with Hellebuck. The league will look at this for sure, but there's the initial save, but Breezy is shoved into the goaltender.
There's no goaltender interference. We have a good goal.
That's a right call.
I'm surprised, and so is Paul Maurice.